My name is Willie Skeepers, born in 1974.
Tell me, do you think Willie Skeepers can qualify for Survivor? And why?
I think he'll be the best candidate for Survivor.
Okay.
Because he's a no-nonsense type of guy. It's his way or the highway.
Why do I want to partake in Survivor? I think it's the ultimate challenge. It's something that is within myself. And I enjoy the program. I've been married 18 years. My wife Rika, my son 16 years of age, Werner, daughter 6, 10 year gap between my two kids. And my family is my ultimate goal. That's why I bought the farm, to give my family the opportunity to be together.
Well, we've got one of our bosses, Willie Skeepers. What do you think of
I'm not sure how high he can jump and how fast he can run, but I know that he's a champion fisher and he's a mastermind at skimming. So maybe he'll do very well.
I think so. I think he will do.
Okay, getting a winning team behind me, I've got 22 salespeople who I need to manipulate day in and out to get to a high number of sales, averaging about 150 units a month.
Billy is a very outgoing person and I think he will be an advantage to the tribe, as he is a loyal and very honest person and values his morals and standards. His survival skills are one of the outstanding qualities, and I think that was naturally inherited from the time spending in the SA Navy.
Puzzles, any problem, bring it on. I like to get problems resolved ASAP. For instance, balancing 12 nails on top of one. Understanding concepts of life, understanding resolving. Life is about balance, and if you understand balance, nothing should be too difficult to get in place. Is it? First one sorted.
Willie will be an excellent candidate to participate in the game.
My daddy is the best.
And going through all of this just to partake in a game, I hope you pick me. Please do.